5-point lead. Paul with 12.
Oh, be careful. Be careful back there. Oh, really good pass. You got a chance. Got a chance. Paul George made a terrific pass to get the ball to David West. And West stepped right into a three-point shot. Doesn't shoot many, but he seems to be accurate when he does.
I think Brooke Olsendam told me in our pregame show, David West told her, I'm not a three-point shooter. He's made three this year. Now make it four. A three-point shot beats the buzzer, and the Clippers will have a two-point lead at halftime. Big momentum changer, you hope, for the Pacers. The officials will easily see the review, and the shot is good by David West. Paul George with 10, Hill, Granger with 9, David West and Stevenson with 7 for the Pacers. Chris Paul and Jamal Crawford each have 12 to lead the Clippers. Blake Griffin, their leading scorer of the year at 19 per game, had all 6 in the first quarter. Halftime score, Clippers 49 and the Pacers 47. Brooke Olsendam has Pacers halftime next on Fox Sports Indiana. Paul.